During her short career, Jenny Maxwell became best known as the girl Elvis Presley spanked in Blue Hawaii. The Nordic beauty bore more than a passing resemblance to Marilyn Monroe. In fact, she was a distant relative of the iconic sex symbol. Sadly, like her relative, Ms. Maxwell's life would also be cut short under tragic circumstances. Maxwell was discovered when she was 16 years old by the famous director and husband of Judy Garland, Vincente Minnelli. She soon landed the role of the spoiled Ellie Corbett in Blue Hawaii, whom Elvis's character eventually tames by spanking on the beach. After a string of roles, in 1963, Maxwell starred in her final film, Shotgun Wedding, which was co-written by infamous filmmaker Edward D. Wood, Jr. In 1970, Maxwell married Irvin M. Roeder, a successful attorney who was 21 years her senior. Elvis Presley fans may remember that Roeder was Nick Adams' attorney and the man who found the actor dead. Although Adams' death was ruled a suicide, theories have swirled that the actor may have been murdered, and Roeder was seen as a possible suspect. Perhaps there is some connection to what followed in 1981, when Maxwell and her husband were gunned down and killed gangland style in the lobby of their Beverly Hills condo. Ms. Maxwell was only 39 years old. The murders were never solved. We thank you for tuning in. Don't forget to subscribe below.